Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today, if today is your first time watching my video, if today is your first time coming across my channel, please kindly press subscribe button. This subscribe button you see right here, click it and don't miss it, okay? Put on the bell for notification so that whenever I make a new video, you get notified. So in this particular video, I'm going to show you so many ways to make your video go viral and so many ways to make your YouTube show popular. So I bring it to your notice that in case if you have not heard about it, I'm gonna put you through today. Okay. So let's go there. Okay. Let's go. Don't forget to hit subscribe button there. Now let's go there. I'm gonna teach you this. So many ways that you're gonna use to promote and grow your channel. And I have this particular app. I said to myself, wow, this app is so cool, this app is so nice. When you have this app, you can enable you to get your type key and to get some type suggestions in so many ways. It's going to make you to upload your videos so easily. And there are so many functions too that you want to use to upload your video and make your video to the perfect set on YouTube. So, this is why I said I have to make this video for you guys to know about it. It's called Tubebuddy. So right now we're gonna go into the Tubebuddy. If you have 3, 4, 5 accounts, we're gonna make you the Tubebuddy. Really, really helpful. So don't forget, if you have not subscribed, to subscribe. Now this is what we call Tubebuddy. Okay, this is what we call Tubebuddy. Okay, so Tubebuddy is gonna give you a privilege in so many angles. Okay, all you need to do, go to the Google and search write Tubebuddy. Okay, so once you write the Tubebuddy, it's gonna bring you up here. Okay, your best friend on the road, you feel success. So you got this to make, you got a lot of things, you can sell your keyword, ranking, everything. You can cut your publishing time in halfway. Okay? There are so many ways you're gonna use Tubebuddy. Tubebuddy is the best aspect of growing your YouTube channel. So ranking higher in search results. Okay? So there are so many ways you get more viewers and subscribers by, so for example, whenever you use Tubebuddy, it enable you share your video direct from YouTube, Facebook, WhatsApp, Facebook, Instagram, LinkedIn, so many all kind of things. And from there, you can be able to get more subscribers. And especially, you can invest in this, okay? So, test week and win the click, okay? You can as well check all your results on weekend basis. So, with this, you can understand that there are so many ways you're gonna, you really need Tubebuddy to use to grow your channel. So right now I'm gonna show you how to sign in and what you are about Tubebuddy. So let's go and sign in to Tubebuddy right now. I'm gonna bring you here and click here. So after that, I'm gonna show you sign in with your Google account. So if you have not signed in, you're gonna sign in. Okay, if you have you're gonna sign up or whatever you get. Okay, so this is, remember that this is Tubebuddy and there are so many ways you're gonna use. So it's very simple. You click on the Google where you see there. So if you have already have an account, you go straight to your account. If you don't have an account, you create an account. Okay, so right now this is my account, so I'm gonna use this. Okay, so right now you can see that I have two channels here. So if you have not subscribed and you are looking for this subscribe, this my channel, you can go and make this particular video and share it to your fans and subscribe. Okay, so as you can see here, this is Tubebuddy and this is SMV blog. This is SMV blog. I have it up to a month now, not up to a month. But I put it, I had a contract with Tubebuddy, and this channel is clocking up to 100 and something subscribers. You can go and check it. It's up to 2 weeks. Yeah, 2 weeks. And it enabled me to have some keys, it enabled me to have some opportunity to some tools to share my videos and to do all kind of things. Okay, so I recommended you to try Tubebuddy whenever you wanna make your video go viral. Okay, make your YouTube go, your YouTube or whatever you wanna do. Okay, so that is how I use Tubebuddy to grow my channel. So I want you to as well look here. When you look here, you see my name is here, and here is support, here is community comments. Okay, instruction is strategy and remember tactical steps. So when you look at my page here, you see that here it means that I have the full-time license. Okay, here is I need to upgrade it to higher level, which means if I want to upgrade it to higher level, it's gonna take me like up to every month I subscribe with the month of $9. Okay, $9. So if I wanna upgrade it, I'm gonna pay $9. So I'm only paying for open courses because I have the possibility and the privilege to do this. Okay. So let's go again. Let's go here again. So right here, when you see health reports, launch page, okay, so many ways to promote materials. Okay, this is where you're gonna find promote material. Okay, promote material. So you can as well go to here and you find all kinds of social media, you know, this is integration. So you can find all kind of social media. This is Facebook, and this is Facebook, Twitter, Tubebuddy Mobile. You have it on your mobile. You have this on your mobile, and this is Patreon, social link, social blue book. Okay, social blue book and many links. Whatever you want is here. You're gonna find it from here. When you sign up from when you sign up direct from here, recommended from YouTube, from Tubebuddy, you have percentage, and you have, you know, for example, my Tubebuddy is linked together with my account. Okay, this is Obi, this is Prince Obi. So if I want I can link my Twitter and yes, correct, and it's done. Okay, so we're gonna link it today. It's you, we're gonna link it right now. Okay, that's right. So if I have to try the app, okay, so that's it. So I got it. So as you can see right now, it's here. Okay, it's here. You can see it's Prince Obi. Okay, so when you see here, you see my contact, you see my account. Here, okay, you see my contact account, and here the Facebook. There you go. So if you want, we're gonna link our Facebook as well. Together is very simple and very simple to do. So stay with me while I log in to my Facebook. It's very simple. So right now we are logging in. So I'm logging in as DJ Freestyle, and this is some of my pages. So if I want, I can select all the pages to have located with Tubebuddy. Okay, this is how you're gonna link your Facebook with Tubebuddy on your YouTube. Okay, so I'm linking it together, and I'm next. Okay, what is Tubebuddy allowed to do? Okay, you see everything. If you don't, any then anything that you don't want Tubebuddy to participate, you can off by tapping here, or you can as well on it one after another. Okay, so you can make a choice you don't want. Okay, you can make a choice. This is no and this is yes. So you go front again and you click immediately you click done, and everything is loaded, and Tubebuddy tells you that you are linked, you now link Tubebuddy to Facebook, and everything is gonna move well, so that whenever you click on Tubebuddy's channel, you're gonna see that everything is gonna be different, so much different. Okay, now this is your page. Okay, so what you have to do, you have to mark it and continue. Okay, and continue. Oh, so everything is perfect for today. Okay, I guess that this video is really, really help you guys. I guess that you guys understand this particular video, because this video is gonna help you a lot. Okay, it's gonna help you a lot. So remember how I had the videos. Okay, so when you log in, when you log into your Facebook here, then what you have to do, you're gonna see it is here. Okay, it is here. You're gonna find it out. This is my page, this is my page, and this is my page. So all this page is yours. And if you have up to 10 pages on your Facebook, you're gonna link it to Tubebuddy. And it's gonna be very easier for you to share your video on whenever you make a post. You just go straight to the Tubebuddy and share it straight to the Facebook. And Tubebuddy is gonna help you to publish the page, okay? If you are using any of those things, you can as well link it to there. Okay, for example, I have this social blog, but I don't have much followers on it. Okay, sorry, I don't have a lot of followers, and so I don't need to add it here. Okay, so guys, I guess that this video really helps you guys so much. So here are the members page. Okay, here are the members page. You can get free members page. You can get Premiere for free, but you get like make your video have more fun, you know, with your videos, you know, all kinds of things that you want your video, you can get access to it. For example, you can as well get access now. You see, this was $9, but now it's free for this particular one. So if you like, you can make use of it. Okay, if you like the game, so you can as well make use of this. It's free, get access. It's not hard, you can click get access. Okay, and you see now you can pay. Okay, so the deal, so you try, right? So if you want to continue, you can purchase the Tubebuddy upgrade. If I want to upgrade my license, well, I click on that. So when you watch here, you see that everything changed. So yeah, you can get consolation, you can get the error submission, okay. You can get a lot of things, okay, you can get a lot of things on Tubebuddy. So guys, see you guys, and thank you guys for watching. And subscribe, leave a comment on the comment section below if you need any assistance, if you need any support on how to use Tubebuddy, or how to subscribe, or how to upgrade on your Tubebuddy, you got to let me know. Okay, so see you on my next video. See you guys on my next video. Thank you.